They believe that every person who comes there is only going to spread warmth. They believe that every person who's coming there is only going to help them, is only going to add more joy and fun to them. They don't have any inhibitions. It's all in us. We feel that they are differently abled. For them, it's we who are differently abled.
Mental disability is something when a child who's born is unable to have milestones like the normal child. Some of them can go to school but are slow learners. Some of them cannot perform the functions of a normal child while they are physically able.
Some place they'll overreact, some place they will not be able to react, they will not be able to understand, they'll not be able to give response, they'll not be able to move around the way the normal people are doing.
Ashwini ko problem ye hai ki wo totally wheelchair pe hai. Wo bilkul khadi nahi reh sakti. Chalne ka to sawal hi nahi hai. CP patient hai, cerebral palsy plus mental retardation.
People take advantage of differently abled children. People do not bother about differently abled children. People let go of differently abled children. All these can be real big terrors or worries in a differently abled child's life.
Not every parent is capable to give donation or deposit or pay fees for the hospital's home. I have also seen parents who are committing suicide. They have the feeling of insecurity, like what will happen after them to their child, who will look after them.
There are cases where parents have just abandoned such a mentally challenged child, or parents have just put the child into a foster home not knowing what's happening to him or her. So there's a high degree of sensitivity that this country requires, this whole world requires, towards mentally challenged.
People with disabilities have a life to live on. They have something to cherish. They yearn for company. They look forward to people joining them so that they can laugh and they can enjoy.
Teach the child or teach the person some skills, vocational skills, which will help him or her at least be a wee bit independent, at least feel that they're able to do something which they can manage independently.
Har ek ka problem alag hai, har ek ka capacity alag hai, har ek ka IQ alag hai, har ek ka liking alag hai. In bachchon se kaam karwa lena ek bahut hi bada mushkil kaam hai. लेकिन ये टीचर लोग सबसे काम करवाते हैं। मेरी लड़की टोटली व्हीलचेयर पे है, तो वो बैठ के ही काम कर सकती है। तो यहाँ आने के बाद टीचर ने उसके लायक एक टेबल एक्सेस स्पेशल बनवाया कि वो हाथ हिला सके, बराबर काम कर सके, काम करने में उसको आसानी हो।
पेंटिंग उसका फेवरेट एक्टिविटी है. फिर वो लोग सब दिया ये तोरण वगैरह बनाते हैं, उसमें भी सब लगाता है, कलर करता है, सब कुछ करता है उसमें.
ये बच्चे लोग अपना अपना फ्रेंड्स में उनके एज के बराबर के जो फ्रेंड होते हैं तो उनके साथ वो बहुत खुश रहते हैं.
छोड़ेंगे छोड़ेंगे हम मगर तेरा साथ ना छोड़े।
जब शुरुआत में उसको ये नहीं पसंद था तो इन लोगों ने बहुत अच्छे तरीके से बोला था कि उसको थोड़ा कुकिंग में इंटरेस्ट था, तो टीचर ने ये सोचा कि वो रोज थोड़ा सा ब्रेकफास्ट घर में कंपलसरी बनाए और दो चम्मच तो दो चम्मच वो सेंटर पर लेके आए और फिर हम लोग उसे टेस्ट करेंगे और इन करेंगे। तो ये 15 दिन के रूटीन करने के बाद वो काफ़ी रेगुलर हो गए, जो आज वो इधर 13-14 साल से आ रहे जब से ये शुरू हुआ।
Self-esteem encourages every person to fight. Teaching them different skills doesn't make any sense unless and until the child or the person is really productive for the society.
Good afternoon, madam. I am making all these things. This parrot of 50 rupees. Parrot. Instead of 20 rupees.
It is how much?
20 rupees.
20 rupees. And two also 20.
Mm. Oh, 20. 20 into 2. Mm. Okay, welcome.
She can convince the customer very well. ये साल में उसका काफी सेल हुआ है. उसने 53,000 का सेल करा है ये लास्ट ईयर.
जब भी स्टाइपेंड मिलता है, he feels so प्राउड और वो स्टाइपेंड वो बैंक में डालना चाहता है। उसे ऐसे लगता है मेरी मम्मी को नहीं देता है, मुझे नहीं देता है, उसको ऐसे लगता है कि हम लोग यूज कर देंगे वो पैसा।
जब से वो यहाँ आई है उसको बहुत ही फर्क है। वो खुद बहुत खुश है और इतनी खुश है वो कि एक दिन भी उसको आप छुट्टी नहीं देंगे तो चल सकता है।
Children, when our students are leaving school after completion of 18, I never felt happy. Our students are not getting an opportunity from the society to show their skills and be an economically independent individual of the society.
See, ultimately in life, the more and more happiness you enjoy, you are going to be the better person. The more and more sad you are into, then you are going to be drowning yourself. So this is the same funda over here also. You are supposed to keep them more and more happy.
The biggest problem that challenge that a disabled child has is, do I have a sense of security? Is the environment around me secure?
We are very keen that we make people as value promoters and to spread this good message that okay, these are not lonely people all by themselves, but we are there for them. Okay. So we look forward to these centers to being richer by improving their skill, improving their livelihood, and also to make them self-sufficient. My request to all of you is that can we do something for someone who is unable to do, even bring his own livelihood there? Can we do something whereby we can make the person proud of his existence on earth? Can we do something where the person is able to bring happiness that we see around every day in his life and his family?
Friends, let us work together to create a resource for differently abled people to live in this world in a better way with dignity. Let us help as much as possible. Our small amount will create a huge impact on this rehabilitation program. Kindly help.
The daycare facility only takes care of what the child can be helped when he is there. So there we are the caregivers, and the caregiver at home takes him home. But what happens to him when the caregiver is no more there, when the parent is no more there? So our future plans is actually to build a residential center which will also include vocational training as well as medical support to these people till they are alive. If these disabled children or mentally challenged children are ready and capable to learn and are always full of zest to learn, why are we staying back from providing them what we need to provide them for? Please, please come be a part of this drive. Please help the needy child. Please help the differently abled child lead a life of dignity. It's not what you should be known for what you live for. You should be known for what you lived for. And your name is going to go over generations if you actually help the child who can't help himself.